Hi, I'm Joe Flackman with CMC Rescue, and we had some questions come in about when you use a 3-2 wrap Prusik versus a 3-on-3 standard Prusik. So I'm going to talk about that a little bit today. One of the uses for a 3-2 wrap Prusik is in the application of our edge kit or the edge side of our Aztec system. You can see that I've got a 3-2 Prusik here that I use as a travel restrict, so I can move it up and down the hose cord, and I keep the 3-wrap side of it towards the anchor so that when I pull on this, I'm getting the grippability of the 3 side and the slideability of the 2 side here. So it's easy for me to break this loose and move it up and down the hose cord. Another application for it is in the actual Prusiks that are in the set of 4s themselves. So you can see that I've got a orange Prusik with a 3-2 wrap here, and I've got a blue Prusik that's pinned to the blue pulley with a 3-2 wrap Prusik here. So one of the advantages to using this in a set of 4s is that when you go to disassemble this, that it doesn't come completely off. And because of that, you can't mistakenly put it on the wrong leg or you can't lose it. So that's an advantage in it. So let's talk about how you tie it, because it's a different way of tying this than a standard 3-over-3 wrap Prusik. So to start with, you've got to put the loop over the top of the hose rope or the hose cord first. And then once you do that, then it's like doing a standard 3-on-3 wrap Prusik, and then I'm going to wrap this 3 times. Make sure that it's dressed properly and pull it snug. And again, you'll see that I've got 2 wraps on one side and 3 wraps on the other side.